Welcome to MadeCV.com. What is your name and nationality?
My name is Champika Jayasundara. My nationality is Sri Lanka.
How many years old are you?
I am now 42 years old.
Okay. Are you single or married?
No, I'm married.
Do you have children?
I have one son.
One son. Okay. In which country is he? He's in Sri Lanka or he is in Dubai?
No, he is Dubai.
He is in Dubai. Okay. So when would you be able to start working? Okay. So you can join in the April 1st, right?
Yes, okay.
Do you have relatives in UAE?
Yes, my brother, sister, everyone here. Only my parents Sri Lanka.
Oh, okay. So, please describe your current job, present job. What is where you are working right now, for which family?
I am working in British family. It's Jumeirah Al Masal Road.
Oh, okay. So, what are your duties there?
This house only cleaning, some cooking, sometimes baking cake. Because they are children now big. Before I have children bathing and everything. But sometimes I am go to taxi, pick up them from school. Now, sometimes I was not home. I have to go to pick up this school from school too. And bring it back. And sometimes I make dinner, prepare it, make for their dinner.
Okay. So, how many times in a week you change the bed sheets in a bedroom?
1 week, only one time.
Okay. How will you maintain the cleanliness of the toilets?
Toilet I am cleaning every day.
Okay. What will you do if a delivery man came to the door and your employer is not around?
Yeah, just I go check what... Sometimes my boss is there, he inform me, some delivery man coming, is the money is here.
Oh, okay.
Sometimes he not telling, sometimes he telling, I am give money and signature and take it too. Sometimes they are just delivery and I keep it for safety for them coming and give it to them.
Okay. Do you know how to cook?
Yeah, I know everything, British food, I know everything. And cake, baking, everything.
And you are willing to learn new dishes following the recipe books?
Yes, of course. I do much like cooking, yes.
Okay. So, are you willing to take care of children?
Yeah, that's no problem. I like children.
Okay. What favorite activities you enjoy doing with children?
With playing, with, art making. And they are sometimes take good park and they're playing, they too much like going to park and playing, this weather is so nice.
Okay.
Yeah.
So, if one of the children accidentally hurts himself, what will you do?
If not have the family children?
No. If one of the children, if your employer's girl or boy, if he fell down or if he cut his finger accidentally, if he hurts himself, what will you do?
We have house inside the the old medicine. I some medicine, I know something, give it to them. And call my man something, and if his injury is serious like that, and I will just call my mother.
Okay. So are you willing to do light chores while the baby is sleeping?
When baby is sleeping?
Yeah, when the baby is sleeping, at that time can you do some housework?
Yeah, when baby is sleeping, that time I can put ironing. Yeah, I can see baby also. I can, some work can do, not go to another, some cleaning stuff. Only I can ironing, I can see the baby sleep.
Okay.
And ironing, okay. Another work I cannot do.
Okay. As a nanny, could you say no to a child? As a nanny, could you say no to a child? If the child asks you something, will you say no?
Yes, of course. If if madam said not give anything like not good, I say no. Yeah.
Oh, okay. That's good. So, how much is your minimum expected salary?
Because my family is there for me now, 2,200. I expect in that salary.
So, minimum how much you are willing to accept?
Yeah, but I need to my husband allowed also. Because he lives.
Okay. So yeah. You want a husband allowed accommodation with a minimum salary 2,000 or 2,200?
That's okay, 2,000 okay.
So please keep your mobile phone on with you as families will contact you. Thank you, Kumari, for your time for MedCV.com. Thank you.